Hi friends, welcome all to GHK Right Tide by Dr. K.G. Sarna, PhD in Nutrition from India. Today I'll be talking about a topic which is very close to my heart, physical activity for children.
Sharing my experience from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, government observes vehicle-free sports half day starting from 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. in different parts of the city, that is Addis Ababa, on every first Sunday of the month. The intention of the Ministry of Health is very simple and clear: to familiarize sports for all the people, which are helpful for their health. On Sunday, many people participate in the sports activities to mark this day. Many children are on the road. Many countries are taking this initiative and they are making their roads safe for kids and to play there for them, and they keep their roads vehicle free for some time in a week or a month. Why this activity is happening? Because it is a very important feature and it is a very important opportunity for kids to play on road. Looking at the new development, urbanization happening everywhere, the playgrounds are getting smaller, the kids are getting more into their home, the academic pressures. So the government of every country is working on this initiative. So why should physical activity be increased? Why are we talking about physical activity? Let me get to that point. WHO defines physical activity as any bodily movement produced by skeletal muscles that require energy expenditure. Popular ways to be active includes walking, cycling, wheeling, sports, active recreation and play, and that can be done at any level of skill for the enjoyment by everyone. So, children and adolescent aged 5 to 17 years should do at least 60 minutes per day of physical activity, which can include running, jogging, bicycling or any other activity. Most importantly, they should limit the amount of time spent being sedentary, sitting in front of screen, playing recreational games and mobile. That is very important. Why physical activity is important for children and adolescents? Because by doing physical activity, they have shown improvement in their physical fitness. That means muscular fitness and cardiorespiratory fitness. Their cardiometabolic health is increased, the bone health is maintained, the cognitive outcomes are amazing, that means they perform very well in academics and execute functions very nicely, and top of it, the mental health is improved.
So friends, I hope you like it. Do show your love by subscribing to the channel. Do not forget to hit the like button and the bell icon so that you are notified for all my upcoming videos. Till then, stay happy, stay tuned, and stay safe. Bye.